three groups.
Yeah, it's like
so we don't want those.
Is this a stream in this course?
So Brian Kelly is going to give the first ambulance in and update on how many victims they have. What kind of resources we need. So the lieutenant's going to come up and he's going to assess the car, figure out what he needs to do with his manpower to make the vehicle safe by cutting the battery and making sure there's no fluid. And then what they're going to do is they're going to stabilize it before they start cutting it on the car.